Before I took down the door, last of the door frame there and the door itself, which is hinged, of course, that's why they're staying up as one piece. This technique is here again. You can see here a piece of timber is connected to the upright, and that's embedded. How far in? We'll see. Oh, not too far. There you do see it. Sorry, there. There, just put a hand in there. That's locks it in, into the upright wall and gives it a certain amount of stability. So that's what's stopping it coming out.